Hi, I'm Philip Rice, McGraw Hill Student Ambassador, and I'd like to take a moment to talk to you about a few things that you're going to encounter in your new course. As you can see, I've got a PowerPoint here. We're going to run through that really quick, bring up to speed on a few items you're going to encounter. And there's a few kind of best practices and tips at the end. But all these things are going to be things that you're going to encounter as a first-time Connect user. So bear with me. I'll run right in it. So here's our agenda. First, I'll give you a little bit more about me, what Connect is, how do you register, what are your purchase options, why use Connect, and then we'll have a little kind of best practices at the end. My name is Philip Rice. I currently am attending Washington State University. I'm getting my MBA, and I've used Connect products quite a bit. I went back, got another AA, and I transferred that to Wazoo, and I've used it a bunch. I've used it for, I think, 5 courses now. And essentially it just saves me a ton of time, and I really believe in it, and that's why I signed up to be a volunteer student ambassador, because I think that a good product should have good strong backing, and I want people to know how to use it and do well with it. So what is Connect? Let's talk about that for just a second. It's basically it's a program that allows you to learn in an adaptive environment. It adapts to your performance, and it tailors your training plan, if you will, so that you can use your time most effectively. And if you use Connect, as you can see on this slide, you're going to get statistically a better grade. So that's a really good thing, right? If you're going to spend X amount of hours studying, why not get a better grade? So basically, if you can see these bullet points, basically it helps you manage your time. You can do it anywhere. It gives you feedback, so it adapts to you and where you're weak and where you're strong. And it helps you stay organized. All your stuff is right there in one area. So it's a really cool program. This is how you register. You're gonna get from your syllabus, usually. You're gonna get a link. You follow that link. It's gonna take you right to the product. You can register. If you haven't bought it at that point, it'll give you some options of purchase, and we'll go into that in a second. But if you have bought it, you'll put in your registration code and you'll register for the course. I'll show you what that looks like. You'll see this screen right here. You put your registration code in there and hit submit. If you need to buy it, that's where you buy it. And let's go to your options. So you got all kinds of options, right? You can access it online and on your app, and you can go with all digital if you want. You can go with just the Connect. I personally like to have a book. And a lot of times your bookstore will have that bundle, and that's a big savings. You can save, sometimes it's more than $100 if you buy them together. So look in your bookstore and see if they have a bundle. You can add on a Looseleaf. So if you bought just the digital product, you can have them add on that Looseleaf, which means you can put it in a binder. It's kind of convenient. You put that information in there, and you know, like this right here, it says order Looseleaf, copy and save, boom. And that's a great option. It's cheaper than the traditional hardback. But if you want the hardback, you can also, you can see this option 4 over here. You can go ahead and connect and get the bound print package. It probably costs you a little bit more. If you're like me, you like the hardback. I like the hardback. I like having it and being able to refer back to it. Now, I kind of already shared my personal story, but essentially what Connect allows me to do is not waste my time. I used to make flashcards, study questions. I used to quiz myself endlessly. I used to make all these myself. But essentially what Smartbook does, it has a quizzing feature that allows you to not have to do that. It quizzes you, and then it adapts to you. So if you're really strong in one point, it won't ask you those questions anymore, and it'll keep asking you the questions that you're a little bit weak in. So it's really great. It's exactly what I used to do, only I don't have to make the questions now. So that's my personal story, and I really believe in it. There's lots of information, including this video. You can go and you can find it on our YouTube channel. I'm not going to go into that right now. It's a little bit more information than I want to get into. But the best practices are what I want to hit really quick. Don't wait until the last minute. What I recommend is just chip away at it, especially since you've got that quizzing feature. It's going to quiz you, and it's going to figure out where you're weak, and then you can sign off and come right back in where you were. And you can see they say that middle bullet point there. Spend a little time each day. I do that. I wake up before I got to go to work, and I spend at least 30 minutes every day just chipping away at it. Most days it's on Smartbook. Some days it's, you know, it's on other stuff. But I recommend you do that either way. That's good practice. But if you do it with Smartbook, it's gonna keep where you were. It's gonna know exactly where you were weak and where you were strong. None of that information is lost. And then there's some confidence questions at the bottom of each question. it kind of asks you how strongly you know this. So you really know it, you kind of know it, or you're guessing. I think there's four options. Be honest. Just be honest. You're not going to get graded on that. I haven't seen a course yet that grades you on it. And you're going to give the SmartBook algorithm the best information possible to quiz you with. So do the best thing you can. Just be honest with that. It's going to really get you where you need to go and tailor your learning plan. Now, tech support. I can't stress this enough. Your instructor is not really the tech guy. Call tech support. Use them. They've been really helpful with me. I've called them a couple times now, and they've helped me get connected, especially when your instructor doesn't choose to use Connect. If you are using a McGraw Hill book in the class, you can still get Connect, and I've had to go through tech support, and they'll set you up, and you can definitely use it. Definitely use them. I mean, you want to focus your instructor time on content, rather than some tech issue that your instructor may or may not have anything to do with. So use this. They've got lots of available hours in there. Really good about getting back to you by email. I've done that personally. So those are my best practices, my recommendations. I really appreciate your time. And use Connect. It's a good product out there. If you have any questions, hit our YouTube channel up. Again, use tech support and reach out to us, and we'll get back to you fairly quickly. Thanks for your time.